Well, seven Air Force basic trainees marched into history today during graduation ceremonies at Joint Base San Antonio Lackland. They're the first to join the U.S. Space Force, the country's newest branch of the military services. Paul Venema with the graduation ceremony and a look at what's ahead for the graduates.
With all the precision you'd expect in a military ceremony, just over 700 enlisted basic trainees graduated here. Among their ranks, seven trainees who will become members of the U.S. Space Force. General John J. Raymond, Chief of Operations for the U.S. Space Force, administered the trainees' oath.
You solemnly swear.
Following the graduation, the seven will be off to California for training to do a variety of space-related jobs in the Space Force, including
operating satellites like the Global Positioning System satellite, operating satellites that protect our country, missile warning satellites, operating radars stationed around the globe.
For the trainees, that's a giant leap from these ranks.
I'm nervous about whether I'm going to be able to live up to everything that's expected of me. But I'm also just excited to have the opportunity to do all of this.
For them, this is the beginning of a journey.
It's just been a journey, and I'm extremely grateful just to have been able to be here.
There's lots of excitement ahead for these seven, and we couldn't be more proud to have them on our team.
A footnote to this story, San Antonio is among six finalists for the location of the Space Command headquarters. A decision is expected after the first of the year. Paul Venema, KSAT 12 News.